Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned forgiveness in the glorious Quran more than 150 times. This and more is what the Imam preaches in his sermon before the two rakat prayer.
Forgiveness is one of the attributes of God Almighty Allah, which is very important as a Muslim to put it at the back of our mind that whenever our opponent is offending us, we should try to forgive them and pardon them.
Some Muslim Ummah shed more light on the sermon.
The preaching tells us how we forgive each other and how to live within one another, and no matter what happened from any within ourselves.
It has to do with how we conduct our lives, how we do all that Allah has commanded us, and as well as live in peace and happiness with our neighbors and in the country in general.
The prayer that was attended by many witnessed a prayer for peace and development of the country. In Kaduna, Ahmad Muhammad Usman, NTA News.